Hi, today I am going to explain what is fluid flywheel. There are many types of flywheel which are used in automobile in clutch system for transferring power in vehicle. This is one type of fluid flywheel. There are many components in fluid flywheels like vane, fluid, turbine, pump, crankshaft, vanes, oil seal, clutch shaft. Here we can see the construction of the fluid flywheels. There are two turbine. One is placed in upper side of the clutch shaft, and one is downside. Both construction are same. Before explaining the fluid flywheel, I will explain with one example. We will consider that two fans are kept in by facing towards each other, and we are start them. They help each other to rotate in the same way. The fluid flywheel working procedure is same as that. There are many components in flywheels: vane, fluid pump, turbine, and in middle side the clutch shaft is placed. While rotating the fluid in this turbine, some kind of energy is created, which is provided to the clutch shaft and clutch shaft it is provided to the crankshaft. In the example, we have seen that the both fan help each other to rotate it. In that case, the air is a main object that helps the fan to rotate. In this case, in fluid flywheel case, in case of air, fluid is used, and this is some difficult construction and different type of flywheel. Thank you.